Okay, Tristan, right off the mat, no finals match. Did you know that was coming?
I heard a rumor, but I didn't really know. But I just wanted to be ready either way. Just prepared whether he showed up or not.
I'm looking at these helmets walking by in front of me right now. You got the battle helmet. You just left it on the Spartan helmet. What's it feel like to get an award like that? It's probably one of the coolest awards I've ever seen.
It's definitely the most unique thing I've ever gotten. I'm pretty excited about it. I've always, like, I heard of our teammates getting it, and I just kind of like to be a part of that now, getting that helmet.
Not being varsity for the last couple years, right? You've been behind guards.
Redshirted last year,
so not on the varsity. What's it like now? You're going to be in the lineup. You're going to get a crack. You know, Garcia made the NCAA tournament for you guys last year at 84. But looking at that, you know, knowing that you've had success, you guys can win. You're in the EWOL. Got a great tradition at Lock Haven. What do you got to do to be a guy that's in Madison Square Garden competing for a podium spot?
I just got to keep focusing and wrestling the way I wrestle and opening up. That was a big thing today. I struggled a little bit opening up at first, but once I got into a groove, I was doing better. So,
looking at the competition here, you know, a lot of your PA schools, UVA, you know, and you know, looking at, there's some tough schools here.
Oh yeah.
Winning this, what's it do confidence for you?
It's a big help. I went through all of redshirt season last year. I think 8 opens, and I didn't win any. I only made it to the semifinals, so to make it to the finals was a big step. And then getting that forfeit, not the way you'd want to win it, but I'd rather earn it, but it was still great.
We know people can win the NCAA title at Lock Haven. There's no question about it. We know you had All-American last year, enough in a crazy All-American match.
Oh, yeah.
Does a match like that help you believe you can do it?
Oh, man, you have no idea. Like, I was so into that match. I didn't go out, but I was watching online live. And that moment, I could feel what he was feeling, and that just had me ready for this year. I was so excited for it.
How does Scott Moore, Coach Fittery, how do they help you guys build off the momentum of that?
Oh, they're always intense. Coach Moore's all about his Mountain Dew, so he's always hyped up. And that really helps us hype up as well when he's in that mood. And Coach Fittery is a great technician. Helps, you know, look at those little things that we have to get better at, and it's a big help.
Looking at this helmet, will it be a future potential Halloween
That's
costume?
Exactly what that was.
We're a day off Halloween, man.
Now that it's over, but always have it for the following years.
All right, Tristan, you got anything else for me?
No, that's it.
Congratulations on the title today.
Thank you.